this my new channel in English. I have another channel that is called Aprende con María. Basically it is the same but English. If my accent is a bit weird, from Chile. I am from Chile and I am learning English. If my accent and I am learning English is a basic what? But girl, too sorry if I look down or but I'm doing a presentation in my computer for school, but enough of talking and here we go with the video called My Favorite of Julie. Well, I have 7 sections of things. To show you, the first is food. Throughout Jolly, I really like it. This is a throughout Jolly. I really like it. These green apple bars are from Quaker, and I here recommend them. Are delicious, and also these are bonbons. That are called bon or bone. Cookies with peanut butter filling with delicious chocolate covered. Yeah. Is that delicious? Okay, the second section is makeup. I have this concealer and this is Maybelline, the H Ray one. Very good. After I have this certain Maybelline, also very good. This color, no sé si curler that leaves the super long lashes, eyelashes. This lip gloss of Victoria's Secret leaves you a very nice tone. It's pink. Pink. This BB cream Esca. This is de Esca. No sé cómo se dice. This is Esca. Fabulous. And finally, this is a lip balm. This lip balm EOS. This is a cherry blossom. Third section is this cell phone case that I loved it much. That stick the cell with a magnet to look outside. has a fairy, and I love it that has cover from me too. This a cell phone is great cell. I protect the cell. Yeah. Oh my god. And the fourth section is a book, and the only one I loved it was this wonder that is called Charlotte as the word. Obviously it's in Spanish, but I love you. And fifth and penultimate section is sunglasses, and I have this one that I loved it because it is yellow, and in summer I am toasted as the contrast is nice, and then I have this that I adore a shape of color, a color so elegant, and I loved it. And sixth and last section is good clothes. First the t-shirt, and I have this one. This one that I wear, that I like pink and tinty. I have this one that is gray, then say all the time. It's so basic that I love it. Okay, next. Okay, I have this very casual black. Yeah, very casual. I have this one that say and Apollo guys in life never again. Oh no. So I love gray. Okay. Now really I love gray t-shirts. I have this one that again is gray, and shoulders is very long in the neckline is very daring. Finally, I have this that is also gray, and say 72 ever. This is 3. I you're good, and has well this in the middle left. And of sweaters, I have this casual rose that you can use with a crop top down or a shirt bougie. Yeah, shirt bougie. Finally, I have this black leggings with flowers Yeah. And the basic blue jeans. Basic. Basic, basic. Well, I hope you like it. It and I have not bothered so much my accent. I worked on my one. Well, good. I worked on my presentation more than